The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it. Oh, what a kick.
Just a barrage of stomps.
There's punches and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, man. Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards.
Oh. Match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first.
Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Great power!
Inverted suplex!
His buster was unique.
To the lower right hook.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Shot after shot after shot.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Yeah. He just barely dodges.
And a reversal by LA Knight.
Boom! Head first.
Boom! And a punch.
What are you about to
say? Oh, knee right to the hand.
Wow, punch a hamstring.
Boom, running FTO Clancy.
Nicely done.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
And he's able to counter. Enabled to counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Uh-oh. Clear it off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Floating and put your attention back to the match. And he retaliates on Strowman.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Down in a hurry.
Yeah, he's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Escapes.
Sit out power bomb.
of the big dog.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, no, look at this.
Anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
To damage the opposition.
Yeah, look at Paul.
building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
He turns it around.
And Cross evades that.
Perfectly placed target.
Well, the back suplex coming.
McIntyre turns things around. Planted with a neck breaker.
Power slam. Just unmatched power from the Monster Among Men.
And down. Right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
This is gonna hurt.
Cross with the Doomsday Saito.
And a bad landing.
Uh-oh. Future shot. DDT.
Oh, just gouging the face. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Just carried like a rag doll here. Finds him.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Placing that into the corner.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding.
Here's the cover for the win. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Oh, God.
Oh, just gouging the face.
It's not over yet.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
Soaring. Impact. Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Cross lining up his play. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
To the arm,
hyperextend your elbow. A timely counter by Cross. Oh, what a shot.
And the cross check out. He's locked in.
What a measure.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out. Punch right in the head.
Stiff kick.
Kick to the gut. Oh, impressive counter.
Takes down the arm is trapped.
Oh, dropped it. And he breaks the hold. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
This kind of win establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one. The action we just witnessed was really something.